Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Anthony. Welcome back to my channel, and today we're coming back with the second video of the day, and this is a grip walkthrough featuring Eminem. This went everywhere. Excuse me. This went everywhere last night. Like when it dropped, everyone was talking about it. No Life Shaq reacted to it already. King Blitz already reacted to it. A lot of people have already reacted to it. Also, Baby Keem dropped a song with Kendrick Lamar that I've already heard, which is a fantastic track. I do enjoy that track a lot, so that was dope as well. But yeah, here we are with Eminem, Grip Walkthrough. If you guys haven't seen my first video of the day already, it was a Tom McDonald track, the one he just dropped called Dummies. Go check that one out. Also, I have a brand new song that just came out last night. First link down below if you guys are interested in it. It's on my channel as well, but also first link down below. But yeah, here we are, Grip Walkthrough featuring Eminem. I got the lyrics up here because, I'm gonna be honest, bro. With Eminem, bro, you kind of need lyrics. You know what I'm saying? Like, this dude's crazy. Unless you, like, listen over and over and over and over without lyrics. But, like, first listen, you need lyrics to understand what he's saying. You know what I'm saying? So, here we are with the lyric video for Grip's walkthrough. And, yeah, if you're new here, subscribe to the channel. Road to 11,000 subscribers. I just stuttered my ass off there, but fuck it. Road to 11K. Help me get there as soon as possible. Also, if you guys do want to, support the channel, my Patreon down below as well in the description. That'll mean a lot to me. Also, like the video for the algorithm. And, yeah, let's hop into it, man. I'm telling you right now, I'm not breaking down every bar. I'm here to give my thoughts on the track. If you want to hear a bar breakdown, Knox Hill will probably do one today. But I'll still be pausing it. Don't worry. I'll still be doing my thing. Love. I can walk you through the depths of hell. When Vex, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail. No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits. And brought up the pitch, honestly it's only right I get a zombie's affix. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweet. Hold on, that rhyme scheme was cool. It's dicks, pits, chits, bitch. That was a cool little rhyme scheme there. It's only right I get a zombie's affix. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether. It'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Ripping the dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher. And your supplier, tour guy for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Hey, yo, you have a tour guide for hire, bro? What's up, bro? What's up? Paul for hire and your supplier. Tour guide for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped wrap to his back. Bro, I'm gonna be honest, bro. This dude, Grip, I'm not gonna lie, I've never heard of him before this, and that's not a diss. You know what I'm saying? I can't know everybody, every rapper in the game that's underground. Like, he has 7K followers on Twitter. Like, I just follow him on Twitter. Like, he has 7K followers on Twitter. So, like, you know, he's super underground still. But, like, this dude has some dope-ass rhyme schemes. We had the X fix bitch tricks rhyme scheme. And now we have, like, this, like, slack back. Like, dude, like, this dude's, like, fucking... His rhyme schemes are all over the place, and it's fire, like... Tour guy for hire, poor guy, he's tired. Cut up some we slack, had the ire back rhyme scheme. Love my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Pulling from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and the all against me. Love my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Pulling from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what a pencil could
do? I like that production, like that little like cock of the gun there.
Individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school.
Okay, so, you know, Eminem's talking here about his childhood. Like, he talks about a lot in his career. He's talked about it on, you know, tons of albums. I think it was Recovery, he mentioned it on a lot as well. A ton of albums that he's mentioned it on, a ton of songs he mentioned his, like, past on. But yeah, I like this line here. Who could have knew what a pencil could do? It's just saying, like, when he had nothing, he would pick up a pencil and a notepad and start writing. who would have knew what that can do? Who knew that him writing raps, you know, starting writing raps when he was in high school or, you know, adult, whenever it was, would lead to this, you know, him being a billionaire, you know, one of the biggest rappers of all time, one of the best rapper of all time. So, like, you know what I'm saying? So that's a cool little line there. Cool little motivational line. Pretty much, kids, go do whatever the hell you want in life, man. Go follow your dreams. Go do it. Because, you know, there might be a day where, you know, you're like 40 years old sitting there like, damn, bro, I should have followed my dream, bro. I should have done this. I should have done that. Well, you'll never know if you don't do it. You know what I'm saying? So go do it. But yeah, I like that. Yeah, my head, something's wrong with it, but that makes me. I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical scene, I'm misfit since I was a bleach blonde. Hit the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yep, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Ooh. Yeah, and I don't do that. Whoa. I like that. Yeah. The ad lib with all the autotune, I like that. I was knocking the death door, yep, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, go. I don't do that sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit in this shit. Just bother. Okay, that's why he used autotune there. Okay, it's funny. Liquids bitch impossible. My pin just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send the motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady records. Look at all these squad killers we brought with us. Juggernauts and Godzillas. You don't rock with us. You're off of your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall. Is it always? Is why I'm not talking about wallets and knots. When I say that the wallet is not against. Ooh, that was dope. I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wall is not against. Cool little wordplay with knots and not against. I like that. Cool little wordplay. Always is why I'm not talking about wallets and knots. When I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like... Is that the wallet is not against? He had the wallet and knots, right? Fucking wordplay. Oh my god. The cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on. That was a dirty line. You wanna fucking reach a bar that's not existent? That's a dope line. You want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt like I did mine and fasten yours. Like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. Cause one day you'll be crashing back to earth. And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes are. Oh my god. You don't get your flowers until you pushing up daisies, and that's all your ashes earn. Bro. That was fucking crazy line. Smell the roses. I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. Hold on, bro. I'm sending this to my dad. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rather than a favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rather than a favorite girl. I sent to my dad. Shout out to my dad. Yeah, I had to send it to my dad. This song is crazy. Grip had a great verse. I fuck with Grip's verse a lot. But, dude, Eminem's just a different breed. Like, we've all known this. Eminem is a completely different breed. Like, this dude is, like, the greatest. Okay, so when it comes to writing and structuring songs and like creative writing around like certain words, like word, like, you know, his wordplay and everything like that, when it comes to writing overall, Eminem is the best writer to ever of all time. Like, nobody can beat Eminem's writing. The way that he can take one simple line, flip it into 3-4 different meanings, all this wordplay he uses, everything that goes into his writing, Eminem's the greatest of all time at doing it. And that this was another showcase of that. This dude is crazy. This dude is so good, man. I actually like that verse a lot by Eminem and Grip. Good song overall. So yeah, that's been the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did and you're new here, subscribe to the channel. Like the video for the algorithm. You know, do all that for me. If you guys do want to support the channel, you know, my Patreon, second link down below. Also, my brand new single, first link down below as well. And yeah, it's been Anthony. I'm out of here. Peace out.